This is Peyton, a whole year later, finally editing and uploading this video, to warn you in advance that this is not a regular put-together vlog. This is a more realistic day-in-my-life Disney vlog, so if you're just looking for straight vibes and you're okay with not understanding how we got from one place to the next, then this is the video for you. Enjoy.
We have made it into the Magic Kingdom. Our first stop is to get her ears.
Come here! Come bounce with me! Which is great, doesn't it?
This one always scares me. I told you! I warned you! I warned you!
'Cause Belle is our favorite. So we're at Be Our Guest, and we're so excited because Belle is our favorite princess ever.
We're both Belle girlies.
As you can tell, I bought some yellow ears today,
and they're precious.
And we're in the ballroom.
It's snowing.
It's literally snowing over there. I could cry. I'm so excited. Anyways. Oh my gosh, we'll show y'all our food we get.
Yeah, we'll leave the camera out so we remember.
All right, see y'all later.
I got some type of like rose mosa, it was called. I don't know, I just know it sounded good. It's like rosé and like white wine or something. Who knows, but there's edible flowers. That's really what drew me to it. And then still we got bread. Say it. I should have videoed him pouring my soup. He just poured my soup for me. Anyways, I got the potato leek soup.
I got the French
onion. That looks yum, yum, yum.
I'm so excited.
Okay, let me try both of these things and then I will let you know. Ah! Woo! Also, the drink and the soup is so good. I just found out I like leeks. How was your soup?
It's good.
Slay. So slay. So good. Okay, slay. Okay, purr. Literally me. Got our dessert. I don't know how I'm gonna fit it in my tummy because I'm so full, but I'm gonna try it all. The gray stuff, it's delicious.
That's delicious.
Peter?
He's my favorite. Shawn Mendes, what are you doing here?
La 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 la.
And the breathe power.
a little bit later now.
Yes.
We rode Space Mountain. We
got on the queue for Tron.
Yes, we did. We did get the Tron queue. We did it actually right after we got off Space Mountain. We got off with like 5 minutes to a spare and stood in the gift shop that's now like the Tron / Space Mountain gift shop and got the queue. So that'll be boarding. Actually, let's check. They're on group 78 and we're group 103, so like soonish. Soon adjacent. Anyways, we're about to go on Big Thunder. We're just waiting. And it is very hot out here.
It sure is. We're having a swell time.
We are. We are having a great time. It's always a good time.
It is.
It is. Even when you're sweating to death.
All right.
Yeah, my battery's about to die, so I'm gonna turn you off. But we'll see you soon.
We're here. Oh my gosh.
Attention users, you are about to be digitized into the world of Tron. For your safety in this world, all users should be in good health. You should be free from high blood pressure, heart, back, or neck problems. You should be free from motion sickness or other conditions that could be aggravated by this experience. Expecting users should not ride.
So what is
scared?
What?
And excited all of the time.
I know, I'm terrified. I've seen nothing about this ride. I watched nothing.
Guest here, we have
hi
Lily. If you've been a long time watcher, you know Lily. Lily was my DCP bestie, and here we are reunited.
Reunion. How many months has it been?
A year.
It's been a year.
It's been a year.
Well, I came in July and saw you.
That's true, yeah.
You but did. Still, it's been a year since I was here, yeah.
I just had chills. I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. It's been a year since my CP ended.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, we have to go back.
Oh no!
Oh no, we have to move back to Disney. That's so crazy. What are we gonna do? Anyway, we just rode Jungle Cruise. It's a fun time, like it always is. And we're gonna go ride Big Thunder. We're hoping it doesn't rain. It's looking a little cloudy out here, I can't lie. It's a little cloudy. But we're gonna ride Big Thunder and then camp out for fireworks, so. So excited! Okay, bye. Okay.
Bus battery died like 2 minutes away from our resort.
We hope they come soon.
Hoping it's gone away.